That's where the kid from Vault 101 comes in. And the story, unfortunately, it's even worse. You see, Mr. Vault 101 may have stopped the air, but he
couldn't be bothered.
Holy shit!
This is President Eden, and it's time we had a talk. I've been thinking quite a bit lately about something we can all relate to. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. To our great